Survived by her son and all of her brand new friends.